Education. Oh God, no, don't tell me you got it stuck in your zipper again.
No, Mom.
Okay, well then what is it? Come on, hurry it up. Vernon and I got Pilates in half an hour.
Well, he flew off. He just flew off with it.
Flew off with what?
Well, I was eating peanuts in the backyard and he flew right at me. Planner's dry roast. Suppose he could smell me coming a mile away.
Yeah, what's going on here? What are you talking about?
That bluebird who's always pecking around Miss Murray's backyard. Well, I was eating the peanuts, just like I said. And right out of nowhere, he flew right into my mouth after the dry roasted nuts. And he sort of went off with my retainer.
Lost your retainer? Oh, for Christ's sake, Theo, I sold your father's porcelain fish collection to get your teeth straightened, and you can't keep the bloody thing in your mouth!
But it was the bird's fault. It's not like I was trying.
It was the bird's fault. Oh, sure. Listen, my son, you get right out there, march your little arse out there, get that back, and put it back in your mouth.
How can I? He hid in that big old dirty birdhouse out back.
Well, that is just super, because now you know where to look.
But Mom!
Theo, I don't have time for this. Get out there, get that back, or you know what? I'm gonna sell your doll collection to buy you a new one.
Shut up, Mom. They're action figures?
Darling, they're Barbies.
Whatever, I like video games more anyways.
Get out of the way, Tiff.
Thank you.
Now listen, you get that retainer back. The girls are coming over after your cooking brunch.
Oh, shoot. I left my tropical rainforest tapes in the car.
Right, let's move it.
Suitcase with a shoelace and stuffed it with feathers and bows. Little bluebird, try to stay in with the line. Grab my hand and pull me under. Promise me that I'll be fine. What you doing when you're soaring through? Doing when you're laughing way up there, like you don't care. Little bluebird, you never told me where you go. I tied my suitcase with shoelace and stuffed it with feathers and bows.